show you this. This is real important here. This is an Iranian whistleblower. This just got dropped in my lap a couple days ago. I'm going to go through this very quickly. I apologize. We're going to rush through it. But this is actually real. This is the whistleblower actually connecting in through a special tool that can be downloaded for free on the internet, connecting to our voter registration database from where they are, pulling our records from the voter registration database. They're formatting them now into a nice format. They're copying and pasting. They're going to throw it right in here. So they have now extracted data from our voter registration database. This is in Alaska. Then they go to our government website to create a military ballot and watch them take the information from our voter registration database. This is a video from their system, and they did this apparently in the 2020 election. You're watching them, and this is automated too. This is just slowed down to show manually doing it. This whole process can be very easily automated.
Now, wait a minute. I was told that the 2020 election was the most secure election in our lifetime.
I think this guy might disagree with you, actually. So there he is. He's selecting. There it is. Voting right now on the ballot. And this is using our system. They're manipulating our system from the outside. Just created the PDF ballot. There it is. All ready to go right into our system. And the clerks and election officials, they don't know any different. They don't know that it came from this guy. And I don't know if you saw, well, I'll show you this folder. Let's see if I can pause that real quick here. This is kind of important here. And that was another one. There we go. Oh, if I can get it here. Okay, look at that. I've got very little bit of time, so I'm going to go through this really quickly. Here's a folder of PDF ballots right there. A big folder of them, okay? So I'm going to play the rest of it here. Okay, look at that. Colorado, Alaska. Look at all those states. There's 40 states of folders there. 134,728 PDF ballots sitting in the Alaska folder on this person's system. They didn't do just one.
Where did this video come from, and does our does the federal government know about it?
I think they should know about it, and they're probably going to know about it real soon. This is the tool, SQL Map. It's a SQL injection tool to get into the back end of the database. That's it. You can download this tool online. It's used by hackers for penetration testing. This is what they used to get into our registration databases. This is real. Get rid of every single computer system that manages our elections. The only way to have free elections is to have 100% transparency in our elections. And so there's no way we can use any computer system to give us free elections, because every single citizen has to be able to understand and see every part of our election. And since every single citizen is not a computer programmer, you can't use computers. This has to be done on paper with paper poll books, at the precinct, voting in person, tabulating it by us in our precincts. And at the precinct level, we sit and we share those results with the rest of our citizens at the precinct level. You add up all the precincts, you get your county. You add up all the counties, you get your state. You add up the states, and we get our federal. Very simple. The whole thing needs to be 100% transparent, or we cannot use it.